Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, what do we have today? Couple of skins, Deimos, I don't know what that is. Ah, Galente Cruiser, T2 Galente Cruiser. Won't be able to fly it on this character, but it's not a tradable skin, so. And the Dragoon is a Mar Destroyer, I think. Alright, so we need to hack a node, get one kill. Let's check our exploration, cosmic signatures. All right, three signatures in this system, so. In local news, had a sudden drop in temperature. Which is nice that winter is finally here, or fall, I guess. But it came with the realization that my furnace is not working. So, checked it, and the pilot light is out. Spent some time trying to light it unsuccessfully. And came to the conclusion that the, the ports in the pilot light seem to be clogged. And the thermocouple is also corroded, so fortunately we have some spares because this is an old furnace that is not made anymore. And so tomorrow I'll be taking a little time off from work to install the new one. Nothing like working on gas lines to bring a little excitement into your life. Fortunately, it's not my first time. Looks promising, and I'm the only person in local, so with a little luck, nobody will snag it from me. Tetramon network node. We're not working with the Tetramon. Well, whatever. We hack it.
Warp drive active.
I don't really know what those are, or what exactly to do with them. So, if we look real quick. Alright, so we got a bunch of buyers at Playaround stations. Not sure what that's about exactly. Maybe there are. Maybe there's some NPC buyers somewhere that are paying more. Actually, let's see. File, attributes. Yeah. I don't know. the skin drop in value? No. Weird. Oh, no, it's just the selected item. Never mind. Yeah, there we go. Another Tetramon site.
Warp drive active.
If I remember correctly from the description, there's no penalty for doing either either side. I just don't get points in my event progression. I'm toast. Yep. All right. thing I can do. To offer us. Did get a couple more. The Overseer's things. We do have a hideaway here, so that'll get us some points. That guy blew himself up? Like, that went super fast. No, that's not what I want. Wrong button. So it should be any of these Concord
Warp drive
bases where
active.
we can sell the overseer's belongings. See what we've got coming up.
Docking permission
Tetramon
requested. Docking
anti-drain
request
booster.
accepted.
Let's check out Alf.
Warp drive active.
Alright. Crimson Harvest, here we come. Back up to 4 again. Oh, man. Doesn't hurt. But not what I need. That's the one I needed on the last run. Thank you. Sir.
Warp drive active.
This is not a safe site, so we will grab the one with the different name and then get out. Guess there's just the one. I don't think I've ever been in one of these that just had one. Cool. All right.
Warp drive active.
So, I think that's gonna be it for us for today. Now it's just letting me know we have more points.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, until next time, have a good one.